guess we're going to have special music, I'm sorry.
Well, I'm pleased to be here this morning, and I wanted to say that this next song is a song that just came bursting out of my heart after an incident. I was catapulted back to school in 1991 because of my daughter and I found ourselves to be, I ended up being a single mom, and in order to support myself, I was going to have to go back and get my master's degree to get a teaching certificate so I could teach. And at one point, I guess I just had not finished a certain course, and the professor called me up and she said, "You know, you can only have this kind of a grade in this kind of a program, and if you don't finish this particular course with this kind of a grade, you won't. I won't be able to let you matriculate. I won't let you graduate." And I said, "Oh." I said, "You know, if you give me just a little more time, I will get that done and I'll hand it in." And she said, "Okay, that's fine. If you can get it in by," and she gave me a date. I got off the phone and I just started to sing this song, and it just came out of my heart. Kindness, kindness comes from you, and mercy, mercy's what you do. And when I'm in your presence, Lord, help me not forget that kindness is a virtue. Mercy's better yet. Lord, have mercy on me, a sinner. Lord, have mercy on me. Make me a winner. Lord, help me to not forget when my neighbor owes a debt, just how much a debt I owe to you.
Oh.
Did you know that you can't sing? Oh, no.